शिक्षायती प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर एमिनेंट ऑथर्स एंगेजिंग टीचर्स सक्सेसफुल स्टूडेंट्स टू नो मोर ईमेल पेमेंट ऑफ डिसीज्ड पार्टनर्स शेयर पी एंड क्यू शेयर प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो 5:3 दे टुक ए लोन जॉइंट लाइफ इंश्योरेंस पॉलिसी ऑफ 50,000 ऑन January 13 for 10 years and paid premium at rate 5,000 per year. On March 15, 2016, Q died, but the policy was received on 30th April 2016. The surrender value of the policy was 2013 nil, 2014 1500, 2015 3000. So journal entries and joint life policy account and joint life insurance policy reserve account. Journal entries for 2013. 1st January, joint life policy debit 5,000 to bank account, insurance premium paid for 13. 31st December, profit and loss account 5,000 debit to joint life policy reserve account. The amount of premium is transferred to reserve account. 31st December 2013, the joint life policy reserve account debit to joint life policy account. The adjustment made for first year 2013. Entries for 2014. 1st January 2014, joint life policy account debit 5,000 to bank account, insurance premium paid. On 31st December 2014, this is transferred to profit and loss account. So profit and loss account debit 5,000 to joint life policy reserve account 5,000 reserve created against premium. So 31st December 2014, this is transferred to joint life policy reserve account is debited and joint life policy account is credited by 3,500. The adjustment of excess of joint life policy over surrender value, that is 5,000 minus 1,500. Journal entry for 2015. 1st January 2015 is again joint life policy account debit 5,000 to bank account policy paid for 2015. 31st December profit loss account debit to joint life policy 5,000. The amount is transferred to profit and loss account. 31st December 2015 joint life policy reserve account is debited by 3,500 to joint life policy 3,500, that is, which is in respect of adjustment of excess joint life policy over surrender value, which is 5,000 plus 15,000 for the previous year minus 3,000. So general entries for 2016. 1st January joint life policy account debit 5,000 to bank account 5,000, insurance premium paid on 1st January for 2016. On 30th April bank account debit 50,000 to joint life policy 50,000, joint life policy amount received on death of Q. Now we show the computation of joint life policy sharing among partners. So insurance policy received is 50,000 plus joint insurance policy reserve is 3,000 minus opening balance of joint life policy was 3,000 plus premium paid for 2009 was 5,000. So that is 45,000 is to be distributed among partners. This is to be shared in old sharing ratio. So P gets 45,000 into 5 by 8 is equal to 28,125. Q gets 45,000 into 3 by 8 is 16,175. So on 30th April, joint life policy reserve account would be 3,000, debit to joint life policy account 3,000, balance of joint life policy reserve account transferred to joint life policy account. Then the 45,000 is debited to joint life policy account, which and the partners accounts are credited in the old sharing ratio, so they get 28,125 and Q get 16,175 as per the calculation. So next we show the joint life policy account. So in the credit side is 5,000 paid, debit side would be 5,000 paid on in January 13, 5,000 pay premium paid on January 14, 5,000 premium paid on January 15, and 5,000 paid on January 16. And then 30th April payment is made to Peace Capital 28,125 and Q's Capital 16,875, that is 45,000. In the credit side, we get joint life policy from joint life policy reserve account 5,000 in 13, 14, 3,500, 15, 3,500, and then we get the on 30th April 16, we get the by bank the policy amount from the insurance company 50,000, and the transfer is made from joint life policy of reserve account 3,000. At the time of realization of joint life policy on death of Q, the joint life policy reserve account has been closed by transferring its closing balance to joint life policy account for the purpose of distribution to the partners in their old sharing ratio. Thank you for watching the video. Kindly write your comments. Click on the red subscribe button at the bottom of the video to get more details and free ebook, email us.